Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to use ELM327. As you know, it's a diagnostic tool, very cheap but practical. Connects to OBD connector on your vehicle. Mine is a 2013 Honda Accord. It uses Wi-Fi or Bluetooth to connect to your mobile phone. There are a lot of apps in Apple Store and Google Play, but I really like this one. Appearance is beautiful and you can find it just by searching Torque in Play Store. After connecting the ELM to OBD port, blinking adapter should be fixed. Otherwise, you should find the problem. You can check my next video that I will show you how to change Wi-Fi setting on your mobile phone to establish a right connection to ELM adapter. After a right connection to adapter, the car icon blinks until connection to ECU establishes. It will take a while. As you can see, there is no connection to ECU. It will take a while to make a connection. Please be patient. Now connection to ECU is okay. Now you can see your mobile phone is connected to your car. It shows engine RPM. Screen like speed, RPM, temperature, or any parameter you like. Now I'll take a ride to check some parameter online. For example, to check if a speed on both screens is equal or not. Now I'm going to check if there is any fault code or not. As you saw, there was no fault code. I'm going to make a fault code manually, so I disconnect airflow sensor to see if ELM adapter shows the fault code or not. Now you can see there are two faults. Now I will reconnect the sensor and erase the faults. After that, I will check if any faults remain or not.